A Rockford man now faces domestic battery charges after police say he attacked his wife. Police officers arrested Stuart Teso-Warner on Harvard Avenue late Wednesday night. His wife says that he had been drinking, had reportedly hit her, then threw her down. Officers say he later admitted to it. He's now charged with aggravated domestic battery.